O is for Omniverse, G and H. G is for genes, another branching tree from a root in the past to a huge diversity. Seeing this from timelessness, we learn the connection of all living things through time in each direction. H is for hypercube, a way for us to see a higher dimension than our usual three. Watch as it turns and try to imagine a shape in four dimensions moving through time. 3D sections all in a line to make a 4D object, like a spime.